Hey everyone, it's Alexis from Sims VIP. I hope you're all doing well. So welcome to another Sims 4 custom content showcase video. So today I'm going to show you a bunch of stuff in live mode, nothing in creative sim this time around. However, I have found some super cool, super cute, really useful stuff that I know a lot of you are going to like. First and foremost, you're checking it right here. It's the Old Mill Ivy by Veronica. And as you can see down here in the icons, there are a bunch of different pieces to this. You can put them anywhere you'd like. You can, depending on how high your walls are, you can put them up, put them down, make them shorter, make them taller. You can literally do anything you want with this set. This is really beautiful, and I know for a fact that the builders are going to be really happy about this. There are little pieces on the corners that you can move around, the big pieces, you know, you can combine them. They overlap without needing the move objects on. So you can really create a very unique design on the side of your house with the ivy. So this is definitely something to check out. Again, this is called the Old Mill Ivy and it's by Veronica. So I'm gonna move over a little bit here and say hello to these Japanese vending machines by Domination Kid. So basically, these are functioning, however, they work as refrigerators. So while they might look like they have something else on the outside, it's really just a regular refrigerator painted over to look like a vending machine, which I think is pretty cool. You got a little Coca-Cola thing going on here, some ice cream, food, soft drinks. I'm not sure what the last one is, maybe some cards or maybe cigarettes. I'm not sure, but these are really, really cute, and they're painted all the way around on the sides and all that. And if you want to, you know, maybe add a little something different to your house or even like a venue that you're going to create, it's pretty cool, especially for the aesthetic of it. So definitely check these out. Again, they're the Japanese vending machines by Domination Kid. All right, swinging over one more time to this fabulous black and white wall. If there's one thing that is lacking in The Sims 4 is that we do not have a solid black or a solid plain white with nothing on it paint. And I saw these and I instantly fell in love because I've always wanted to have a solid black, but I could never find it in the game. And obviously with no creative style, it's very hard to achieve. Sometimes it's very hard to achieve the perfect room that you want. So these are the black and white walls. They're from Underground Sims, and they're perfect. 100% solid black, 100% solid white. So if you were looking for that bare wall, this is what you need to download for that. So definitely check these out. All right, next up, we're going to swing over here to this BioShock Infinite Office conversion. I've never played BioShock. Is that what it's called? BioShock Infinite. I never played it. However, this is a very Victorian looking desk, and it also comes with the chair, some clutter, this telephone, and the little pen and ink over here. I wanted to point this out to you guys because The Sims 4 Get to Work is coming out next month, and I thought this would be really cool to have in a police station for your detectives and stuff like that. I really, really like it. It looks very old school, very, very vintage. I love it. It's something different. So even if you want to make like a home office for your Sims, this is probably one of the best things to go for. I really, really love the clutter. I just love the entire feel of it. So I guess if you're a BioShock fan, I guess you'll like this too. And this is created by VM Sims. So check this out. All right, next up, I'm gonna go up a little bit here and show you this wall here. So you see these little stickers here. These are called pool stickers and they're by Budgie to Budgie. And basically you can put these, like if you wanna make like a little outdoor pool or a venue pool, you can put these up to kinda give it a little more of a pool feel. I like these because, you know, you can have showers and a gym and, you know, no towels or no swimming or stuff like that. I think it's really, really nice to have something like this to decorate your pool area a little bit. And they might not be official, but they kind of do the job. These are the pool stickers, and these are, again, by Budgie to Budgie. All right, I'm going to put up the ceiling here so we can check out the roof. And we have an antenna. This is the TV antenna by Simista. And what I really like about this is that I don't necessarily want to always have my Sims have the perfect smart TV. Sometimes I want to have them be a little old school. You know, back in the day, I don't know, some of you guys might remember, but these were like a thing. And this is how you had to watch TV back in the olden days when I was little. We didn't get the luxuries of today, but regardless, it is a one size fits all. It goes anywhere around the roof of the house. So you can put it all the way up on top if you want. You can put it on the side. It's really, really a really good sculpture to add to the house. So it's just there for, you know, decor, but it's still cool. Alrighty. I'm jumping up to the next thing. These are functional, yes, I said functional, wall trash compactors. So one of the things we didn't get in The Sims 4 right off the bat was dishwashers and trash compactors. And a lot of people are upset about it. I really miss the dishwashers because I don't necessarily want to watch my Sims, you know, use the sink all the time. So these were over at Mod The Sims and they were created by Serena Gareth. Or Serena Gareth, either or. And these are 100% completely functional. So I'm going to go ahead and jump in live mode really quick. And I'm going to have my Sim throw out the garbage. She's like, she's confused. What did I do? There it goes. And there she goes. She just dumped it in. Obviously, it doesn't move. They are wall compactors. However, if you have an outdoor trash can, they work just like any other trash in the house. You can empty the trash. So that's pretty cool because not everybody wants to have like a garbage bin in their kitchen. I really wish I had one in my house, a wall trash compactor. God, that's a tongue twister. Yeah, I kind of want one of these for my house. So again, these are wall trash compactors by Serena Gareth. Alrighty, next up, I'm moving over here to another old school invention, the radiator. This is by Kiwi Sims 4, and they come in four different colors. My favorite is the grungy one. I love this. Again, there might be some of you who don't know what these are, but these were how we used to heat our houses back in the day. I love them. I really do. They look very well made, and this was a gift from him from hitting 2,000 followers on Tumblr. So these are definitely appreciated, Kiwi. Next up. I'm going to move over here. Venue signs. So these are by Jules Simming. And with The Sims 4 Get to Work coming out, one of the things that I'm always going to be looking out for now is a lot of clutter, especially anything relating to food or any of the other careers that are active in the game. There are 50 in total. I literally only laid out a few here. There are so many. You can have everything from cupcakes and cakes to mushrooms and kids and photography, lobster, really anything. I love the black cat one because I love black cats and black cats are awesome. So this one's really cute. Maybe we could pretend to have like an animal store. But definitely check these out. If you're going to be building venues and stuff with the new expansion pack, this is probably something you're going to want to have to decorate. Again, we don't know what EA is going to give us or anything. But either way, they're good. They're awesome. Go download them. Again, there are 50 venue signs, and it's by Jules Simming. Alrighty. Next up, if you guys remember my last video that I just put up like 48 hours ago, I showed you guys the simple living room. The simple laundry room where they actually created non-functional washer and dryer. So you can kind of, you know, bring a little bit of the laundry room back into your house. Well, I found these over at Mod The Sims, and they're by Nightstar. And it's basically laundry room clutter, so you can have little snuggles and Resolve and the static cling sheets and the Clorox, Ajax, Extra. So it's just a little something to put around there so you can give it even more of a laundry room feel. Again, these are the simple laundry room clutters by Nightstar. And last but not least, peanut butter and jelly clutter. This is obviously Smuckers and Jif. They change them up so they look Simlish, which is really cool. Sometimes I like stuff like this to be in English, but then sometimes I really like them in Simlish. So they're non-functional. They're just there. So if you have a bakery or a little part of the house or have nothing else to put on your counter, that is something you could put up. So that is all for this showcase. I hope you like my little lot here with everything showcased. Everything I showed you guys today in the video is in the link in the description below. So head over to simsvip.com and you guys can check out everything and download from there. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and we'll talk soon. Bye guys.